didn't realize I had made mistakes before, which is why I have all the hatred in myself anymore. The dying could all blame me for what I didn't do, but I prayed after Vertebs, which looks like I will be blamed by you.
Became a monster. I blame myself so much because I see my own fucking flaws. But how can it be?
Give no trace mark. If you think of me right now, if I'm thirsty, you see it.
You're my master wall, so fuck you.
If you see the chaos I had made, it would never seem to be in a fucking working class grade. So before I go, I feel all the guilt inside, so you can say, whoa, I don't fucking care anymore.
I now became a monster. I blame myself somehow. I'm now became a monster.
It's my own fault.
I blame myself somehow because I see my
own fault by now.
You.
I should be ashamed of myself. Fuck you. I have false syndrome. Fuck you. My innocence can't be understood by the ones who like me. Fuck you. I can't always have a girl in my team.
I should be ashamed of myself. I have false syndrome. My innocence can't be understood by the ones who like me. I can't always have a girl in my team. I'm not became a monster.
I'm not
a monster. I'm not a monster. I'm not a monster.